Fred Daniels, a black man, is wrongly accused of murder and seeks refuge underground to evade arrest. Fred, fearing a racially biased trial, decides to hide in the city's sewer system to escape the police. Fred's life in the underground realm becomes a metaphor for his societal invisibility and the hidden truths of racial injustice.